Oh, introduce yourself really quick.
My name's Scott Sullivan. I'm from
Boston, Massachusetts.
Well, New Bedford, but we'll say okay. Boston.
What can you tell us about Rashidi Ellis? How good is he?
Rashidi Ellis is probably physically the best, most physically talented fighter I've ever been in the ring with.
The knockout artist.
People talk about his speed, but he can hit. I've been in the ring with a lot of people, and Rashidi can hit. He's fast. We don't gotta talk about that. We already know that. But he can hit.
He can hit, and not only that, his brother can fight too.
I think his sister could fight.
The whole family.
His sister could fight. Their mom could probably fight. You know?
How about this? Rashidi Ellis was in Campbell Canelo, and he did great. Who do you want to see him fight next?
Rashidi Ellis? Man, I think Rashidi Ellis is ready for anybody at welterweight. And I'm talking about the top guys. I think he could give Danny Garcia a fight.
All right, Errol Spence, Keith Thurman, who wins?
Man, I love Keith Thurman, but Errol Spence is not human. He's not human. That dude is something else. I don't know, because I've seen Keith Thurman struggle with southpaws a little bit with Collazo. And, I mean, Spence, I don't know. I don't even think it would matter whether he's southpaw or not. He's just a monster.
Okay, Dardan told me he got Triple G. I guess sparring ready? Dardan got Triple G. Who you got, Canelo or Triple G?
I'm going with Triple Canelo.
All right, there you have it, Dardan, right here. Stay tuned, all the way from Boston. FuseReport.com. Back reporting.